We chose this version of Bohemian Rhapsody because of the energy that's in the performance. It was early on when we first started playing this out live. It's super fun. I mean, and getting to go play in the UK is awesome.